Little Tupperware eating. Eating bloodworms.
Tupperware's getting fatter and healthier.
And eating a lot of bloodworm now.
Yes.
In one sitting.
And we're hoping never to have to set him free. But we know we have to. But he happily eats.
And he's
getting fat and healthy. He eats that much bloodworm.
You can't even see it on there how much it is, but it's a lot.
He eats all of that.